Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
That's why Asuka saves him out.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute your sound, but just know that you got that power.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, you're...
Welcome to Just the Facts with me. Truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Hannah Hart, and this is The Dance, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our cities. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Fanticast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Target employing aerial attack. Attack protocols active. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Attack. Now, let's combine these two moves. Head-poking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Right running. Close combat subroutine. Combat simulation.
Is this yours?
Behavior status. Close combat.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Could've made bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Super Spider Entertainment is online.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Quick Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Practice aiming. Soon, this is the front.
Think fast!
Behavior status.
Can't let him win!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a...
Check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well,
know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Handing a weapon out of a dude's hand and throwing it back at him? No entry in motion. Now that you've got your throwing down, try... So, one time, I went this old satellite dish to toss at a bad dude's face, but I missed. Satellite dish exploded on the first man, it came, like, all the way to Queens. Incredible. I told MJ, she thought I was full of it, so I dropped the same building, without the same kind of dish. Drop like a rocket in the East River. MJ laughs so hard, she passed out. The
He's got to tell me where that building is. I want to see if I can fling a dish to Queens. Gotta fill that in my...
First time I fought Electro, my suit had exactly zero insulation. Every hit I landed felt like picking a bug zap. How'd I win that fight? By throwing every hot pan and fully automated 5G dome into sight at. Thank goodness we were fighting an extension supply store.
He needs to write a memoir. You guys seen some things. Ha! Are you like me now, hologram?
Remember, you can web two delts and spin them around to smack other dudes. So, we'll know that as well. Excuses to say spectacular, so spectacular work, Miles.
Yeah, gotta fill that in my delts tomorrow.
So sad. killer job. Practice is paying off.
Yeah. Gonna feel that in my delts tomorrow.
Engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children. And think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silent. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. Broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgust.
Howdy, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. A point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, head swinging will get you there, but point launching will get you there now.
Phew! Starting to work up a sweat.
Keep going, you're almost there. That was ultimate speed, ultimate reflexes, and ultimate spidering. Your ultimate Miles. Launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing, especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Oh man, is that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
Gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Money! Fall! Give it up!
Hey, stop!
It doesn't involve you, Spider-Man! Got a shot!
Some quips I could have used. Next time.
Thanks. If you hadn't been here...
Sorry they were messing with you.
Alexei Sitsyevich, a.k.a. Rhino, has been transferred to a more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, step to the side if you're staring at your phone or need to slow down, or I will run you over! Just kidding. Mostly. Okay, bye!
Spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go!
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith.
I got this!
Look out!
Hey!
you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running. Love it! What? Come on, come on, almost there.
You say Miles, I say amazing. Miles, web swinging terrified me at first. It felt like being on a functioning carnival ride. Then, months in, I chased some bank robbers over the Greensboro Bridge. 6 a.m. Rising. Just wow. I have not seen New York take a seat kissed by the sun in 3 hours. Whole Long Island of people all waking up to live their lives. And here I was, swinging like a mad dog on the East River, just a bunch of knuckleheads in hockey masks. Fell in love with web swinging that day. This gig's crazy, Miles. So, so worth it.
That does sound wonderful.
Challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. 4 hits and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
4 hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Running. Close combat subroutine. Melee attack sequence. Active. Attack protocols. Active. Target,
they're more hostile. Dale, trata.
Enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Pulling the trigger. Look out. Evade animation. Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Attack current.
Listo.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field. Incoming. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Pete doesn't make it easy.
Incoming collision. You can one-hit KO enemy. You have a great dodge? Trust your gut. And in this case, gut means your superhuman intuition, aka spider sense. When I was starting out, I'd second-guess my spider sense and try to stay in the driver's seat instead of letting it take me out. That's an easy way to lose a floating rib. Trust your spider sense gut, Miles. It's there for a reason.
Trust my spider sense gut. Little gross, but good advice.
Enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Coming. Keep it up.
heat doesn't make it easy.
Spider-Man over here. Well done!